Welcome to an installment of the INCA Library miniseries. Today we are going to talk about how to export and import calculated signals from an experiment. This is useful for moving calculated signals between experiments or sharing calculations with colleagues to keep common signals. If processing power is limited during heavy data collection, exporting calculated signals for post-processing in MDA can free up bandwidth. To begin, open the calculated signal manager from within the experiment. Select the calculated signal you wish to export and choose Export Selected. Type a name for the calculated signal. Note it's saving in an XCS format and click Save. Now to use this calculated signal, a new experiment can be created. And go right into the calculated signal manager. And choose import. Choose the XCS file that was created before and open. You can choose to select one or more of the signals and say OK. And it now appears in your calculated signals list. If we check our variable selection dialog, we'll be able to find that calculated signal under the calc dev source. When choosing to add the signal to your experiment, show the calculated signal visibly, but if we go back to the variable selection into variable configuration, we'll see the signals that comprise the calculated signal were also added to the experiment. To import into MDA 7.2, we do nearly the same procedure. Go to the calculated signal editor and choose to import the signal here as well. Select the calcsig XCS file and open. Once again, select the signals you want to import. Say OK. And they are now also available in your variable selection, specifically under the calculated signal source. This concludes the calculated signal import and export activity. For further training videos, check out our YouTube channel. We also offer in-person courses from beginner to advanced. Reach out to your ETAS representative for more information. Best regards.